Hello everybody, today we will take a look at the nostalgic negative film simulation recipe for Fujifilm cameras. Fujifilm released this simulation just for their latest medium format camera, and not for the rest. They say their nostalgic negative simulation works only with large format sensors at the moment. This recipe is based on that simulation. If you want to know what film simulations and film recipes are, check the link at the end of this video. First, let me show you some photos I've taken on the streets of Valencia, Spain, then the film recipe. All photos are straight from the camera JPEGs, taken with the Fujifilm X-T4 and multiple lenses. Thank you for watching this video, please like and subscribe, this helps me grow my channel and make more videos for you to watch. If you want to support me even more, check out my presets pack, prints and links in the description below. The recipe I'm sharing today comes from Fuji X Weekly. To customize your film recipe, go to Image Quality Settings, Edit Save Custom Settings, select one of the custom profiles and select Edit Custom Name to give it a name. When you are done, select Set. Go to your nostalgic negative custom profile and select Edit. Here is where the magic happens. Set the film simulation to Classic Chrome. Grain Effect to Weak Large. Color Chrome Effect to Strong. Color Chrome FX Blue to Strong, White Balance to Auto and White Balance Shift, Red plus 3 and Blue minus 5, Dynamic Range to 200, Dynamic Range Priority off, Tone Curve Highlights to minus 1 and Shadows to 0, Color to plus 4, Sharpness to 0, Noise Reduction to minus 4, Clarity to minus 5. Now hit the back button and select OK to save your film recipe. When you want to select it, press the Q button, then use the back wheel to select your custom recipe. Keep in mind this affects just the JPEGs, only the dynamic range option affects RAW files.